Mushroom Butchery 101. This is the beefsteak fungus. Looks a whole lot like meat, and when you cut it very thin, and you can marinate it with oil, a little vinegar and salt and herbs, and you will get a very similar product to carpaccio. Delicious stuff.